All right, welcome back inside our Vancouver Proactive Studios. And joining us now on the Skype from the Cayman Islands is James Youn. He's the CEO of uBUCK. And James, it's great to meet you. How are you?
Great to meet you too, Steve. I'm doing very well. How are you doing?
I'm doing great, great. So tell me a little bit about uBUCK. This is a subsidiary of LiteLink. So tell me about uBUCK. What is it exactly?
Yeah, absolutely. It's a digital wallet and remittance payment system. It's built on Wave's blockchain technology. So Wave's blockchain is one of the fastest blockchain technology platforms out there. So you can send uBUCK, our digital token, to anyone around the world for free instantly.
Now that token's actually backed by the US dollar, is that right?
Exactly right. For every uBUCK outstanding, there's a US dollar held in trust, and it's audited every month.
Right. Now tell me about the no transfer fees, because I think that's significant for people. Tell me how you're able to do that, first off.
Yeah, absolutely. Like I said, the Wave's blockchain technology is quite tremendous. It actually broke a few records in terms of the pace at which you can send digital currencies on their system. So we are able to send uBUCK anywhere around the world for free instantly. I think it's a huge advantage, especially, you know, I think there's a study done last year in order to send $200 around the world, on average, it costs someone $30 or 15%. We think it's, you know, it's an exorbitant price to pay. And that's what really our goal is, to democratize the financial system.
Now, I was interested in reading your website, and what you just said there struck about what I was reading was you say you want to deal with the underbanked or unbanked population of the world, and said there's a great deal of people. Is that what you're talking about, is the fact that everyone's paying fees these days and when you really don't have to?
Yeah, that's exactly right. And the fees are quite exorbitant. You know, if you're a migrant worker sending, you know, $300 or $400 home a month, or even just sending, you know, money to your kids in college, it's so expensive these days. And that's really our end goal, is to connect the world, and doing that by, you know, sharing the hard-earned money that you've made without, you know, a big chunk going to the banks.
Something else I want to pick up on that you mentioned, a lot of people, when they talk about these kind of transactions, about the speed they are, you have tremendous amount of speed in uBUCK, right, in your platform right now. That's got to be a great selling point as well.
Yeah, absolutely. And it's instant. We've done demos from Vancouver to Cayman Islands, and literally it took a split second. It was virtually instant transfers of uBUCK. So it was, and you know, we've sent money around the world, from Hong Kong to Vancouver to Cayman, and it works seamlessly.
Last thing I want to talk to you about is your partnership with Preway. Explain this to me and how this is going to work.
Yeah, we're really excited about our partnership with Preway. Essentially, most, you know, I think in the U.S., even in the U.S., 25% of the population don't have bank accounts. So if you want to get uBUCK, you can now go into a physical convenience store, one of 7,000 in the U.S., and you can use cash, buy a PIN voucher, and upload your uBUCK right onto your phone.
That's incredible. So really quickly, just for the investor crowd, tell me a little bit about, you know, how the company makes money, obviously, and how you expect, you know, the next 6 months to a year to go.
Yeah, absolutely. And Steve, you know, not everything's free. The transfer's free. But the way uBUCK makes money is anytime the uBUCK token is uploaded onto your wallet, either by your own MasterCard or Visa, through your bank account or through cash, we will charge a convenience fee to upload those uBUCK. And then you can send that uBUCK anywhere around the world for free to any other user. And then once that person receives it, they can then upload uBUCK onto a prepaid MasterCard and use that prepaid debit card as you would any other credit card around the world. Or you can even just pull it out of an ATM as well.
Right. And so for the next 6 months to a year, how's the company, what's the sort of the targets you're looking for, and how you grow this?
Absolutely. So right now we're in live beta testing. And then, you know, we're seeking investor funding. And with that, we plan on really ramping up the marketing. You know, there's so many new industries that didn't exist 10 years ago.
Well, it's an exciting time for you, uBUCK, and we look forward to sharing more information as it becomes available in the next year and a bit. So, James, great to meet you. Thanks for the information on the company.
Absolutely. Thanks for your time, Steve. Really appreciate it.
All right. James Youn, the CEO of uBUCK.